That's corrupted vibranium, isn't it?
It is, but somehow biological.
Claw has become the living embodiment of his machines.
Whoa, was that a dig at me? It felt like a dig at me.
Shush, Tony.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambiance. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
Ah, nice of the weather to come out for us.
I do appreciate the ambiance. Let's go.
I am everywhere.
His corruption is spreading. Fast.
Then we best make haste to your ancient trap.
Out of the mold.
Thank you, adored one.
Hey, if you die, no!
You'll find everything has gotten a lot bigger since you last heard from me.
Species, what is that thing?
This is madness, Claw!
Turning the mound into a bomb. It will wipe Wakanda off the face of the earth.
Get to the tram. From there, we will stop Claw.
Another barrier.
I do not have another way to get through it.
Thank you.
cast against him.
The old I'm rubber, you're glue maneuver. Nice.
Get into the trap, now!
The Panther and his super friends come to play.
You should have learned your lesson, Claw. Wakanda does not fall to invade us. Ever.
Wakanda will fall the way it rose with vibranium.
Not if we have anything to say about it. We can use the sonic dampeners again. They line the train tracks.
If we can get to the control room, we can bring the system back online.
And based on a quick diagnostic, the vibranium ore separator in the forge is also not functioning. You must go to both.